This is Revival with Isaac Carpenter.
So God plucks David out of the common, and on the way to take him to the uncommon, he sticks him in a cave. And the Bible says they were broke, busted, and disgusted, and in debt. When they came out of the cave, the Bible refers to them as David's, hallelujah, mighty men. They were known across the land as some of the greatest warriors.
With Pastor Darren Powell.
We need to get our eyes, our hearts back on what's on Christ's heart, and that's the lost, that's the dying, that's the hurting, that's the homosexual, that's the drug addict, that's the homeless. We need to get our heart back on what God's heart is on.
And with Pastor Dave Marsh.
We're the people of God. We're the ambassadors of Christ. We carry a holy calling to be witnesses for Jesus. And as long as there's some life in my bones, as long as there's some breath in my lungs, I'm going to use everything you've given me to serve you.
Jewel City Church's Autumn Revival is October 31st at 10 a.m. and 6 p.m. and November 1st through November 5th at 6:30 p.m. with Isaac Carpenter, with Pastor Darren Powell, and with Pastor Dave Marsh.